My name is John Hamner. I'm a product manager with Pier 1 Hosting. I'm responsible for identifying new technology for Pier 1, benchmarking, writing requirements, etc. I particularly am responsible for the server line of Pier 1 Hosting and all the hardware components as well as storage technologies. Pier 1 Hosting has over 13,000 customers, anything ranging from a small mom and pop website up to a very large enterprise scale application. We have several different business offerings. We offer colocation, managed hosting, dedicated hosting, as well as a public cloud. As far as the IT infrastructure, you know, we have several different server offerings. You know, we have a very small server configuration, only offers 2 hard drives, anything that scales up to 16 hard drives. You know, memory capacity is anywhere from 8 gigs up to 756 gigs of memory per server. So it's pretty diverse because we have a lot of different offerings to be able to suit all the different customers out there. Our managed hosting business is very up and down. Any day of the week, any time of the day, we could have a customer come in that demands, you know, 10,000 servers with chocked full of SSDs. You know, our business is very up and down like that. So we really needed a partner to be able to come through and be able to actually provide that. There was a lot of reasons that we chose Kingston. One of them was the performance. Their performance was absolutely fantastic. It was actually really exceeded what we expected when we were doing our lab testing. Their benchmarking, you know, read-write speed, you know, caching on, off, etc. All of those things were great. One of the things I was really impressed with was the read-write speed. You know, typically when you get to an EMLC type of drive, the type of I/O you get isn't always quite realized in a single drive configuration. What we saw in the single drive configuration was this was actually quite high. I don't recall the actual numbers, but you know, when it goes into rated configuration, you know, we're able to achieve anywhere between 50 to 60,000 IOPS. The second thing was the level of service we received from Kingston, which is next to none. You know, our rep is always very readily available, you know, very open and honest with us, in particular with the way the trends are going with the industry, et cetera. So service was really high up on the list, but sourceability was huge. Kingston's one of the only suppliers out there that can actually really keep up with our needs. It's nothing standard outside of our practice for installing any type of drive. You know, Kingston, you know, offers the form factor we like, which is 2.5-inch drives. You know, pretty easy to install. One of the interesting things that we found with the imaging process was a lot of the drivers were pretty native, so it didn't really require us to do any special tweaking on our end to be able to deploy these. With regards to the NoSQL customers, typically we didn't have a very robust offering for them. You know, we'd use standard SATA drives or SAS drives, but that didn't really have the availability that customers in that particular portion of the market really had a need for. We basically are now able to go after a portion of the market that previously we didn't really have a great offering for. The fact that Kingston uses EMLC technology really increases our return on investment, because we know the drive's going to last a lot longer than the typical MLC drives that most of our competitors are offering today. So what we end up doing is giving the customers a longer life cycle, less replacement time, more uptime, and just kind of go moving forward with the Pier 1 policy of 99.9% uptime. Normally what you'd expect to see with a type of commodity hard drive, whether it be SATA or SAS, is a failure from every 1 to 2 years. With our testing, as well as the Kingston testing that I've experienced firsthand, we really expect that failure rate for the drives to drop dramatically. So whereas what that means to our customers is that when they can averagely expect to see 1 to 2 drive failures every year or two, they can now expect to see those probably extended to about a 5 or 6 year period. One of the things that Kingston does for us is it takes the supply chain question out of the equation. Our account reps usually manage that. They manage our levels, they see trends, they make recommendations to us, et cetera. And they're very easy to work with regards to large orders or anything that comes down the pipe. One of the things we're really excited about is that we're able to partner with Kingston on this particular portion of our business. We've been a Kingston partner for many, many years, but this is just a new offering that we've been asking for a long time. So it's just great to finally be able to have this and available for our customers.